today I'm gonna be playing FIFA 23. I've been streaming it lately and playing some on my own. I just changed the language. That's my team. Okay. Now I'm gonna be playing Ultimate Team. My team is not that good, but I expect Oli, Gunner, Solskjaer. Out of a 25k pack, I think it is. Yeah. This is my team. Yeah. I wanna upgrade, like, I'm gonna upgrade CH in a bit. I took Royce out of a pick, the long pick. So yeah. Is it? I don't know, is this copyright? But yeah. So I'm gonna be playing squad balls. I'm not that great, so probably this one. A semi-pro. I'm gonna play a semi-pro. Yeah. Okay. The reason I don't play online is because I'm very bad at FIFA. This is my first time in. I played FIFA 20. But I'm playing at a controller. Plugged into my computer.
A night like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here.
Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
I streamed like 5 times. Each like an hour, 2 hours.
Oh, this is looking promising.
Promising more like
the conclusion. He's missed the opportunity.
This
and
is
here's
why
how
I'm
the Ducks will line up. Kasper Schmeichel is the keeper. Fernand Mendy starts with Sergi Roberto in the fullback positions. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset.
And then, it's a corner.
Well,
it's a corner.
That's a really top
I've been uploading on TikTok and I mean on Twitch.
Now sending it in.
To Ødegaard.
It's with Laporte. Very quick thinking there.
I've said like their fullbacks stay
now,
at
what
home
can they do
and
from
then.
Here?
The centre backs go up with
the
attackers.
With
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Aubameyang,
but I have Romero and Laporte at centre back. So they can go up how much they want by Reece James and Tierney at full backs. So they're going to be staying at home.
James?
Oh,
very
defender.
Alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
I normally stream in Swedish or English, but mostly Swedish now because I didn't know how to change the language.
But timely defending when it matters.
Timely. 0-0 so far. I don't have a great skill.
Nicola Pepe.
Skill. I'm not good at English either.
The press was on and it worked. Really getting stuck in defensively. Takes the shot. Up straight at the goalkeeper then.
Ziyech up to Ziyech.
Ziyech.
Boom.
Aubameyang.
Sterling to Tierney. Oh, he runs up.
Tierney.
I didn't know that.
Solskjaer. Oh, a vital interception.
from here, we can head out.
Well, Martin Ødegaard is supremely gifted, and I wonder, Stuart, what role you think he'll play in this game.
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well.
There,
I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
That is not going to do.
Not good
well
at shooting.
Wide of the target.
Okay. That's not my problem. Because it is his
James?
Problem, not my problem.
It's with Ødegaard.
Back
to Solskjaer. Well, the supporters think it's on. Went in
that's
strongly, decisively.
That's a good tackle. Not good shot.
Nicola Pepe.
Didn't even go up. To Sterling.
Sterling.
Sterling has such a cool run.
Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead?
He should score.
And he read it well. Aubameyang.
I might be going a little bit, you know.
And that's
chill.
Sterling. Great opportunity.
Great goal. It's a goal! The league and a social. Social? Just go? I don't know.
1-0 then. Well, the perfect tackle, really.
Dance is injured. That's a thing for me. We're Chelsea Wolves.
Marcos Antonio.
And they won.
Now
that was
Pepe.
A good game. They had the most
well
of the
tackle.
Most. I can't even speak. Right.
Well, they know they need to stop him.
Chelsea had the most opportunities, and I'm a Chelsea fan, so that's good. Good for the.
He made it look simple.
And I'm
really
very bad at English, so don't hate me because I'm bad at English. Yeah.
Tielemans.
That's fine.
Sterling.
Can
he find the right pass? Well, it came to nothing
can't.
In the end.
What a Solskjaer and Ødegaard.
Nicola
the same.
Pepe.
That's a pause, mate. That's a pause, mate. That's a good. Not good pause. He's going to. Oh. Apologies. Very good at heading.
Good work by the Ducks to make sure possession changed hands.
Ducks? Who is the Ducks? Avila?
And gobbled up with ease by the keeper.
I love that. I love the throws. You go all wrong.
Ziyech.
Beep beep.
It's with Ødegaard. And it's the turn of the Ducks now.
Ducks. Why is it called Ducks? Tell me the Duck story.
Well,
I walked up to
the real.
Stand. I'm so good at
well,
singing, so I'm going
to
be...
But it came to nothing in the end.
What's it called when you use songs?
Well, there is going to be stoppage time,
stoppage time, 1-0. James
James
making the run. I'm gonna be playing this game probably by someone. I'm up for this game.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
I don't know if I'm gonna buy some. Whoop. Sterling making the quick run. Oh my god, Sterling's such a rat. Sterling's so good. Sterling's so good. He's too good. 90 pace, 86 dribbling. He's so good. That's my man.
So underway
that's
again.
My man.
A 2-0 advantage here.
That's my boy. That's my friend. He runs like this.
The ball with Podence.
Podence, isn't he injured?
Good tackle.
Sterling is running away from him. Berisha. Yo, stop tackling me. Stop being bullies. It's a goal. Okay, Sterling's the greatest. The pot is how would Chelsea do if they did not have Thiago Silva? That would be a disaster. Oh, this is offside.
So a personnel change
then. Okay, this is gonna be expensive to the others because I'm at the wrong part.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Ezequiel Avila.
Avila.
Could get even better here. And with that,
That's such a bad pass.
Really getting stuck in defensively.
I know what I'm gonna say. So I just said something. Oh, that was Sterling. I was gonna pass it to Sterling to make it a hat trick. Just to give him a hat trick. Oh, that's a good skill from him. It's such a good skill. Yes, running away. Oh, yes, it's completely. Not paying him. Woof. Close to not paying him again. With the man himself. Sterling.
Ezequiel Avila.
Avila.
And it's won by Emerick Laporte.
Bam. Oh, what a good pass, but I Arsenal.
Sterling.
I don't like Arsenal. But Tierney is pretty good with FIFA. Oh, it's a hat trick!
He has his hat trick!
What's the minute? It's 70th minute. That's cool. Sterling! Three times.
That
trick.
What a pass that lacks quality. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
Where was that guy who got the team of the week in Rome?
Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Shumaryov? I don't know. He was pretty cool. Sounds like that guy.
Leandro Cabrera.
Yeah, on the other team.
Marcos Antonio. On to Pepe.
Great tackle. Oh, what a pass. Was that Ricky James? Oh, red card. Red.
Will the referee let the matter rest there?
Shudarchuk.
And a yellow card is going to be Stuart.
Yeah, the ref got that right.
That's a red card.
Tierney. Now Romero with it.
Tielemans.
Tierney.
Sterling. What a pass to Sterling. That's a much banger. Banger with him. Why does 20 cores look so weird? Hey, I want to get a banger. It's banger.
Can he find the net?
Bad shot. Really? Oh god. Okay.
Romero. Far from the ideal pass. Tomas. Now with Pepe.
Not
a bad pass it was.
Bad pass from Sterling. Never expect that.
Pepe.
Nicola Pepe. Nicola. Is he called Nicola? I think so. Is he gonna actually like not make
well, someone?
Give
it away.
What?
And don't get ready
what's
for the throw in.
I look like.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw.
I'm like, I painted myself white.
And cuts inside.
Please don't score.
Well,
the fuck is my goalkeeper?
Perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
I have to score now.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Bum. Sag.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Oh,
Leandro Cabrera. In the right place to cut out the pass. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
I did think that was gonna be a free kick. Okay,
4-1.
That's a good game. GG. GG. How much did I get? 500 points. Okay. That's fine with me. 700 is one. Silver. I don't wanna be in silver. I played two games squad box already in silver. Ooh, what have I got? Okay, if this is a pack, I'm gonna be very, very happy. Oh, it's just XP. This is impressive. Beanie, no. That's the video for today. This is my team. I'm gonna be upgrading CH because I need him. I need to upgrade because he doesn't have the best pace and shooting and everything. That's all for today. So you're probably gonna see me with a better right mid. So that's all for today. Bye.